The NI-9234 C-Series sound and vibration input module has a BNC I/O connector with 4 analog input channels and is designed to perform precise measurements from IEPE sensors. The only difference between the two part numbers is part number 779680-01 is not conformal coded, but part number 779680-03 is conformal coded. The dynamic range of this module is 102 decibel. The input channels sample at rates as fast as 51.2 kilo samples per second. The NI-9234 comes equipped with built-in anti-aliasing filters that have the capability of automatically regulating to the sample rate the user specifies. This module is compatible with a single module USB carrier and NI Compact DAC and Compact RIO hardware. The compatibility with these platforms make it well suited for numerous mobile or portable applications, including in-vehicle noise, vibration, and harshness testing, and industrial machine condition monitoring. Additionally, this module can be swapped from one platform to another without any changes necessary. When the NI-9234 module is combined with an NI USB 9162 carrier, the specifications will be similar. This two-part module is referred to as NI USB 9234. It can be linked to a computer with a USB cable and can also be mounted to a panel. Floating signal sensors or ground-referenced signal sensors can also be linked to the NI USB 9234. Both the NI 9234 and NI USB 9234 utilize analog and digital filtering to deliver a precise depiction of in-band signals while also discarding out-of-band signals. Then, the filters differentiate between signals dependent on the bandwidth or frequency range of the signal. The three most vital bandwidths to take into consideration are the anti-imaging, stop band, and pass band bandwidths. The NI-9234 is run using the NI-DAC MX9.2, or later versions, driver software which must be installed first. After installation of the software, the user needs to install support for their choice application development environment, which could be LabVIEW, LabWindows CVI, CC++, C#, or Visual Basic.net. Here are some common questions about the NI-9234. When I am applying a constant force, why is my load cell linked to the NI-9234 giving readings that delay greatly? This may be happening because numerous load cells and external power supplies have AC coupling circuitry, which is meant to discard DC noise parts from the external power supply. Sometimes this can cause the signal to decay exponentially. The choices you have are to either use sensors that do not have AC coupling circuitry, or if you require external excitation, pick a power supply without AC coupling circuitry. Can I access the TEDS information from the NI-9234 without programming the FPGA? No, you cannot access TEDS information on the NI-9234 while in scan mode. The module must be in FPGA mode. Why do I have to set a sample rate to begin an acquisition when using the NI-9234 module with a compact RIO? The NI-9234 is a dynamic signal acquisition module, which utilizes delta-sigma converters and an oversample clock. The NI-9234 must use the anticipated sample rate to configure the oversample clock. Why is my NI-9234 providing a different sample rate from the one I selected? The NI-9234 has discrete sample rates. Correct sample rates from this module will go by this formula: FS equal FM divided by 256 divided by N, where N is an integer between 1 and 31, where FM is the internal time base. By default, FM is 13.1072 megahertz. Does the NI-9234 have software selectable AC-DC coupling? Yes, the NI-9234 has software selectable AC-DC coupling, whereas some other models in the C-Series do not have this capability. This concludes our overview of the NI-9234. Need more information on the NI-9234 or any other National Instruments products? Feel free to drop a comment below or contact us directly at sales@apexwaves.com. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more product highlights, how-tos, and industry insights.